On our small blue dot in the cosmos, it is water that gives us life. But the human population is growing rapidly, both increasing the demand for clean water while simultaneously increasing pollution in our most precious resource. Water scarcity affects every continent, with more than 2 billion people lacking access to safe drinking water. Small, harmful pollutants, such as pharmaceutical residues, pathogens, and microplastics, are wreaking havoc in our oceans, lakes, and rivers. And although we have powerful water purification systems, forcing millions of gallons of water through the membrane of a filter takes a lot of energy. So, if we want a higher purity of water, we must use a higher energy input, therefore pumping more CO2 into the atmosphere and creating a much greater cost for clean water. But inside the cells of every living organism, nature provides a really elegant and energy-efficient way of transporting water molecules through a membrane. The aquaporin. Aquaporins are proteins that form the pores in our cells. These pores conduct water molecules in and out of the cell membrane while preventing other molecules from passing through. Intrigued by this process, the scientists at Aquammodate wondered if aquaporins might be used to facilitate the purification of water. The problem is, aquaporins are pretty delicate things, and they break down if they aren't protected. After years of research, the team at Aquammodate found something astonishing. The answer to this problem might live in the very water they are trying to keep clean. Meet the diatom. These single-celled microalgae live in our oceans, producing oxygen and taking up silica from the water. But why do they absorb silica? Well, a unique feature of diatoms is that their lipid membrane is surrounded by a cell wall made of silica that protects their fragile aquaporin. The Aquammodate team, inspired by this incredible adaptation, have developed a method to stabilize aquaporins by using lipids to both mimic the natural environment of the aquaporin and serve as the impermeable barrier in the filter. A thin silica wall provides robustness while preserving their structure. They are using the combined genius of aquaporins and diatoms to target the removal of harmful substances in our water while using less energy and emitting less carbon dioxide into the atmosphere, so that the water that makes our little dot blue stays cleaner for us all.